authorities that are foisted on married couples by the Defense of Marriage Act. It was interesting, Justice Roberts asked why there's been such a change in public attitudes towards marriage, and there was a hint that maybe it's because of the political power of the LGBT movement. But I think everybody knows that the reason there's been a sea change in people's attitudes towards marriage is that what Edie said after the argument, that people like Edie have come out of the closet and asserted their rights and asserted their humanity, and everybody has themselves or a family member or a friend who is gay or lesbian or trans, and the understanding of each of our humanity and the absolute imperative that we ourselves and our families be treated with dignity and respect is what this case is about. The NYCLU is so proud to be part of Team Edie Windsor, to be part of this litigation, and to be making history so that we can topple the Defense of Marriage, which is really the Defense of Bigotry Act, once and for all.
Friendly fellow.